The monks who lived in this monastery gave healing and counsel to the nearby settlements. But Legion defiled the sacred ground, and the monks are no more than dust and bone. Whispers of the past tell that the monks once protected the dragon amulet and wielded the power to summon dragons. If the Legion were content only with murder and destruction, then it may still reside inside these ruins. We must find the amulet, Skarin, and summon more dragons to our aid.
You look in need of something, Viking. That'll do you good. Your good health, Viking. Ah, the wife cooked that up earlier. Don't forget me now.
All that is left is the second of the amulet, but without the gems, its power has weakened. You must take it to the Laystone portal in Dark Water. Imbue it with old magic, Skarin. Only then may the amulet receive the gems. You have found a gem, Skarin. It is the gem known as Hugin, so named after one of Father Odin's all-seeing ravens. Place it in the amulet setting and take it to the dragon summoning stones. We must see if they will come to you.
Help!